On Capitol Hill, as Texas Republicans support an effort to impeach Homeland Security Secretary Alejandro Mayorkas over the Biden administration's handling of the southern border.
When you've got a secretary who's getting paid billions of dollars into his agency, who is not doing their number one job, which is to secure our border and protect our sovereignty.